Come on, let the sound of worship be released from your lips tonight. Come on, raise it now. Oh, that's good, y'all. Raise it, raise it. In a motion.
On the 24th of August, 2019, we held our first annual dance workshop where we focused on the whole dancer. And in this workshop, we did fun activities, we did relationship skills, we did the spiritual side of dancing. We gave them Bibles because we don't want them to just come to church and dance. We're teaching them to edify their spirits and to get closer with God and to build a relationship with God. So we gave them Bibles, and we also gave them a challenge where they have to come to church and they're going to record all the scripture verses for the end of the year, and we give them a prize. Also, we spoke to them on preparing for careers and job employment and getting ready for exams. Now, it was a fun-filled day. We really even got to learn the words more. And we taught them a few things. We're hoping that they would take from it what they need and that it may help them to become a better person. We had a practice at the end of our workshop where the girls prepared for their final Sunday, their final youth Sunday, where they danced. The song they were practicing was Fill Me Up, and we really want them to be filled up, and we're hoping that they got everything they needed from this workshop.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like button, and check out our other videos.